Naomi, Commissioner Shane McMahon just announced that there will be the first ever Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. What's going through your mind right now?
Oh, it is insane. I would love to be a part of this history being made, the first ever Money in the Bank women's ladder match. Definitely a match I've always wanted to be a part of and have looked forward to, but I am the champion. So I'm still here waiting to find out who my number one contender is. So it's bittersweet.
So how does it feel knowing that at any moment in time, even if you're down, that whoever wins that briefcase can cash it in?
Well, it's definitely a game changer, but that's just it. You're going to have to catch me when I'm down and when I'm vulnerable, and that ain't going to happen.